Lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent. They worked for hard breakfast. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and limbs. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress. I stepped on the side we knew to my head. It was red. And it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half grown kid stood. She said, "Here's your watch, and it's fancy on every day." She said, "Here's your watch, and it's fancy on every day." I got a little bit of perfume on the left, and she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak.
Got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York town.